confirm that.
Dire's bottom tower is under attack.
Yeah, high detail lineup here from both sides, and HF initiate to get the duel off on the Night Truck. Very tanky target, no Repicon too. They're trying to interrupt it as much as they can, so they will not win the duel. Will they win the fight? Jacko Clank waits to bring down one, looking for the next one with the bashes coming through from Troll Wallet though. Just trying to lock down Jacko as much as they can through the BKB. Trying to catch up, but well, looks like this time HF, they are the ones who are dying because Armel actually gets the right click.